This disabled gaming reviews Let's Play is best enjoyed in front of a computer monitor and or tablet with the speakers on. And to any epileptics out there, please watch this in a well-lit environment to reduce the risk of any potential seizures. This DGR Police Party is also unofficially sponsored by Boom and Mini Boom in Air. So Boom and Mini Boom are a geek boutique where if you're looking for things like Dragon Ball mugs, alien figurines, etc., etc., definitely check them out. Did I also mention that they're an official Warhammer retailer? So if you're looking for extra fire team squads to add to your Tau army, definitely check them out. They are located opposite Airbus Station. Look out for the Deadpool statue. Links to Boom and Mini Boom's Facebook page is in the video's description below. Now with all that aside, please enjoy the video.
You know what, I'm just thinking, you know what, this SOB dies tonight. This is the last part. I don't care how long it's gonna take. And it's not this one.
Major fracture detected. Automatic systems engaged. Morphine administered.
I'm gonna bring it up. Which we know which ones. Yeah, some of them. SOB dies tonight. That's right.
Major fracture detected. Automatic systems engaged. Morphine administered. Fracture detected.
Thank you.
Connection detected.
Detected.
Fracture detected.
I
Fragile. Fragile. Fracture detected.
Gordon Freeman in the flesh, or rather in the hazard suit. I took the liberty of relieving you of your weapons. Most of them were government property. As for the suit, I think you've earned it. The border world, Zen, is in our control for the time being, thanks to you. Quite a nasty piece of work you managed over there. I am impressed. That's why I'm here, Mr. Freeman. I have recommended your services to my employers. And they have authorized me to offer you a job. They agree with me that you have limitless potential. You've proved yourself a decisive man, so I don't expect you'll have any trouble deciding what to do. If you're interested, just step into the portal, and I will take that as a yes. Otherwise, well, I can offer you a battle you have no chance of winning. Rather an anticlimax after what you've just survived. Time to choose. wisely done, Mr. Freeman. I will see you up ahead.
So, and that will be that for Half-Life. And I'll be starting in Let's Play update, telling you exactly what game we're picking next. Until then, I'm Sparkman in 1990, signing off.